and to the back, and to the front, we say to you, that we would wish we wouldn't want to be anywhere else than where we are right now, this evening, tonight.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Rosa. It's not written about my country. It's not written about your country. It's written in the hope that one day we might share the same country. In the hope that one day that maybe there will be no more green, white, and orange. No more Union Jack. No more Stars and Stripes. No more Power and Second. Maybe there'll just be one flag, and that flag will be a white flag. This is the sort of homecoming.
I'm not going to be able to do that. I think maybe 3 months ago, 4 months ago, we came through to play some dates in Germany. While we were in one of your cities, we took men on a walk. And the walk was through a place they call the Reeperbahn. And we met some very fine and pretty young ladies there. We talked with them. We asked them to come to the concert. But they couldn't come, you know, because they were working girls. But I know for a fact that some of them are here tonight, so this is for you. The song is called Bad.
Yeah. Goodbye, goodbye. Thank you. Thank you.
I want to thank, I know a lot of people traveled a long distance to come to this concert.
Me.
There's people here from all over the world. Even some people here from my part of the world, I think. This song was written as we were being thrown out of the recording session for war. It took about 40 minutes to write, but that's not why it's called 40.
Thank you.
Yeah.